Hello. Welcome to how to check the online or offline status of one or more devices using a command called ping. The ping command is available on most operating systems. It is commonly used because it is simple and effective. You just add the IP address you want to check after the ping command and press enter. If the device responds, it is online and vice versa, it is offline. If you want to check the status of two or three devices, you just use the in character to connect the ping commands. Imagine if the number of IP addresses to check increases, for example, 200, how long will the command line be? The question is how to check the status of all IP addresses in a commonly used subnet with the number of IPs is 254. I recommend using a loop to check each IP address in turn and only need to use a single command line best. Add some parameters to test faster. I only use a single packet for each IP address to reduce test time. 0.1 online. 0.2 offline. Test is quite fast, but the result looks messy. Needs to be more visible. So I only filter out online IP addresses. Find TTL. Much more visible. Only IP addresses with responses are displayed. Tested from IP address 1 to IP address 254. Over 200 different IP addresses. I will introduce how to check the list of IP addresses not in the same subnet later in the video. Each time you check, you have to enter a long command line, which is a bit inconvenient, so I create a new scripts file. You just run the scripts file instead of typing the command. You use any text editor to create the scripts file. I use Notepad++, it is used by programmers. Add a percent character before your variable. Save the file. Browse to where you saved the file. Name the file. Note: save the file name with the extension bat. This is the newly created file. The icon has a gear shape. Run the scripts file. Run as administrator. Yes. The result is the same as when you type the command manually. If you want to interrupt the command, you use the key combination CRTLC. I want to improve a little bit. I still want to see the offline IP addresses. So I edit the file as follows. The idea is if the address shows the status associated with each different IP address. There are two cases that happen: the IP address responds and the IP address does not respond. Echo the IP address online. If the target IP address responds, say online. If the target IP address does not respond, say offline. Echo the offline IP address. Save changes. Edit syntax. Save changes. Save changes. Check results. Run as administrator. Show concise, complete information, including both online and offline IP addresses. Another case to consider is when I want to save the results to a file for later review or send it to someone via email. From that intention, I edit the scripts file to output the results to a file. Output file. Create a new folder to save the results. I create a new folder called log. Path to the folder to save the results. Path to the folder to save the results. File name. Ping results. TXT. Each time the test, the contents of the result file will be deleted. Output file. Output file. Save. Output results for the IP addresses that respond, the IP addresses that are online. Output file. Output results for the IP addresses that do not respond, the offline IP address. Save changes. Check results. Run as administrator. The first time you will get the message as above because the file does not exist. It will automatically create a new file named ping_results.txt. The test results have been saved to the text file. Wait a little longer for the test to complete. Wait until a request appears to enter any key. Check complete. And here is the result. If you only want to save the online IP addresses, edit the file as follows. Delete the command lines as above. Export only the list of online IP addresses. Then the list will be shorter, neater. And here is the result. That is how to check the status of a list of continuous IP addresses, so how about a random list? I start with the command prompt as follows. List of IP addresses. I use both URLs. Specifically google.com. Do. At. Ping. Percent. I. Like last time, I added some parameters to speed up the test time. Enter. Completed test 3 IP addresses. 2 online, 1 offline. Use more parameters to make it easier to see. Find. TTL. Enter. Enter. 2 online addresses. But google.com is replaced by the IP address, which is what I don't want. Need to improve. I want google.com to appear in the results. I add some commands like this. Echo. IP address URL. Okay. Okay message when IP address is online. Echo. IP address URL. Timeout. Timeout message when IP address is offline. Google.com has appeared, this is what I want. Typing a long command line is a pain, so I create a new scripts file. Copy the main command and paste it into a text editor. At. Echo off. Pause. Pause the screen to see the results, otherwise the command window closes and you don't know what happened. Save the file. Browse to where the file is saved. Save the file with the extension cmd. Add another percent sign before your variable. It only works when there are two percent signs like that. Test this basic scripts file before improving it. Run as administrator. 3 IP addresses have checked. 2 online IP addresses and 1 offline IP address. Start improving the scripts file. Filter online IP addresses and do not show offline IP addresses. Check each step to avoid errors. If you change too much without checking, when an error occurs, it is very difficult to fix. Everything is still smooth. I want to have the text google.com instead of IP address. There are two cases, online IP address and offline IP address. In the case of online IP address, next to IP address URL there is an OK message. Echo IP address URL OK. Next to offline IP address URL there is a timeout message. Echo IP address URL timeout. Save changes. Check results. There is google.com, just as I expected. Now I want to export the results to a file, to save or send the results to others. Set output file. Create a new folder to save the result file. I created a new folder called log. Path to the folder. Set the path to the folder to save the results. Result file name. Results.txt. Delete the file contents before writing the new results. If you don't delete the old results, you will have a mess of results. Output file. Write the results of online IP addresses. Output file. Write the results of offline IP addresses. Check the results. Run as administrator. Done. Open the result file. The results have been exported to the file successfully. Now I want to import the list of IP addresses from a file and check them. I improved the process of checking the IP addresses again. I create a new file. This file saves the list of IP addresses that need to be checked. The purpose is so that I can change, add, remove IP addresses more flexibly. From there you can check the status of more devices with just one script. IP address list file name. IP address list file path. IP address list file path. Save changes. Change the way to browse lines in a file. Check the changes for errors. Run as administrator. Everything is fine, no errors occur. If only checking 3 IP addresses as above, but it takes so much time, it is a waste. I want to add more IP addresses to the list. I add more than 200 IP addresses to check the results. Here is the new list. A lot of IP addresses. If adding all these IP addresses to the scripts file is confusing. Using a text file to save the list of IP addresses is more optimal. Check the results. Many addresses IP more, the check time will be longer. But certainly faster than you enter each command manually. And here is the result. Check the status of multiple IP addresses not in the same subnet. Above is how to check the status of multiple different IP addresses using the available tool on Windows, no need to use any other software. Thank you for watching. Good luck. Most of the IP addresses are offline. If you only want to know the online IP addresses, change as follows. You delete the command as above and save. Check the result. The remaining list is short, you can easily know the online IP addresses.